access stairs lead deeper into the mines. I hope we remember the way back to the surface.
Keep it down, sir. Different. You look like a spacer when you run in like that.
Found ya!
What's missing? There's no night vision scopes on anything yet, as far as I've seen. She's got better shit to do.
My goodness, what an impressive sight.
Oh yeah, it is. Sorry, I was distracted, Sarah, but you're correct. It is quite impressive in here. Fuck, like this. Sarah! That's XP. You know the rules.
See if they've got any weapons or ammo.
See if you can find a boat. Clear? Might be, you know. Oh, a debt. Something to do with a debt. Some guy who's missing. We don't even know if he's alive, but we're here to, like, sort out his debt. Okay. We're not clear. We are not clear. Dedication. Alright, let's have trouble there. That's right. come to you, bud. Liquid cooled. I always do that thing when I press B. Buddy, come on out of there. You stuck? Oh, you're free. Sarah.
Done.
Thank you. Nice that somebody appreciates my work, Sarah. Thank you. something really important over here, Sarah. Come have a little look. If you wanna. Oh look, what's that? What's that over there? What's that over there, Sarah?
I can't take much more of this!
Poppers. There we go. There we go. Just for... It's another one of those dumb ones. I don't want it. It's just to toughen her up. She needs it. So these ones don't pop. Oil? Yeah! Sarah, it's oil. You excited? Get excited for oil. I didn't know it was a thing in this. Everybody knows how oil works. It does a thing when you shoot it. Get out of the way. Which bit did I have to aim at again? Kind of the end. Come on. There we go. Yes. What do you got? Sleepy bed. Looking gun. Don't like it with a scope. hermit hidey hole. That's fine.
Well, hey there. Nice long rest, eh?
Stop heading on me all the time. Thought you were a dead body, Sarah. Sounded a bit rude. Savion, Chandra Riesling. Sometimes I see there's different wines and I think, oh, somebody's gonna ask us for one of those and I'm gonna be really annoyed, but there's so many different types of beers and wines. I'm not gonna pick them all up. Just wait till somebody asks and they'll no doubt tell us where to go to get one. I think behind the servers. Let's hear it. Oh no, I can hear you. I can hear your Geiger counter. Okay, so we checked that guy. Was there another guy over here? Or a fallen, a gun. But not a... Hey! Those heat leeches? Hello? Around. Oh hey! Plutonium. More locks. Thank you.
done that before.
Operation. Base trucker casual wear. Comfy. Go up for a stroll. I'm going to be wearing suits down here too.
Damn it!
might as well take what we can.
Everybody's eating well down here. Doggo.
Had a good sleep?
I did.
We should make sure we're well supplied for the trip to Cassiopeia.
I should really, because then we can get rid of you finally. Go and do the quest that you want us to do. Get to max affinity, and then we can disown you. And never speak of you again. Toaster in here. Is this a toaster? What are you? What? Sarah, what is this? Little square burger again. Ooh, shepherd's pie. Look at that. Wow, they were eating well down here. Why is this fridge locked? Where the bodies are kept.
Last very long.
my god, there's too many locks in here. Way too many locks.
Who decided to rejoin the world.
Contraband, Sarah. Okay, now we did this one. Did that one. done this corner. Ready. Buddy. Here, I found a friend.
Surprising though, mining lasers rendered these machines completely obsolete. Well, we clearly can't get through this way. Perhaps we should try making our way down using the caves in the back of the area.
Good call, Sarah. You're so smart. Oh, this is that stuff.
Assume.
Oh, I had my torch on that torch. Oh, Sarah, jeez! Absolutely nailed you. What the? What is going on? It's reloaded. That was weird. Must have just tried to use it too early, like 3 times. Night vision even exists? Just a dream. Fantasy technology.
They have anything valuable?
Yep, they do. Thank you. I just can't see that they're behind you. What is going on with this gun? Okay, it's loaded. It's got 6 shots.
Nice try.
Okay, reload. There it goes. 6. Must just be too impatient for the trigger. On for your religion, huh? Cult of the snake shall rise again.
lockpicked that easily since I traveled with Vladimir Sol.
Be better than our current one, but it's worth selling. Ballistics, good. It's a really high chance. It's not much good if I'm running around, I don't get the mirror. I'm going to take it anyway. Waste room access. that. Where is that? Exit. That key though. A key somewhere. That's all right. Oh, we can walk from there. Oh, I hate not being able to explore everything. Just can't spend all day down there. Finding a tiny key. Feels like it's already been all day in there. It's only been an hour, but amp, please. Out and about. Did we know that? seen it before. Gravity's pretty great. Medic uniform. Yes, I do want that for the collection. So powerful. What's that sound? Rocks rolling around. Got what the listening part's about. Area. I'm here to check on you. The boss sent me.
There's a huge difference between being prepared and carrying too much.
Always looking for the next mark.
Oh, it's nice to be around you guys and not have to
glad
kill you
you're
all.
In the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
No. No, you
We should make sure we're well supplied. Glad to haul whatever you need. Next stop, Cassiopeia, I assume.
place looking for the next mark. As long as the credits keep rolling in, life's good. Nobody can stop the Crimson Fleet.
I had an adorable voice. I don't know what I'm doing here. Snooping, I guess. Hello. Pressed E.
Does the UC really think this death scares us?
Yep, they told me. Ha! Here's what we're looking for.
Glad you're in the fleet. If you weren't...
Say again, buddy. That's a tiny bigot. Oh, it's a breadstick. Return book to Tommy.
Get back to the world, eh?
Okay. You loosened yourself there. Finger gun. that corner though. Sarah. Look how fun this corner is. Jokes. I was just kidding. Just kidding with you. So strong, Sarah. Being instant death for me. That's where we came from, right? We didn't kill these guys though. First you.
I'm sure they had something we can use.
Getting worse. Thanks for the practice, guys. You're very fun moving targets. Oh yeah, this is just a random location, isn't it? I'm trying to remember what we're doing. This was just for funsies.
Glad you're in the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
Your mates all said the same thing. Go back to whatever you were doing.
Nobody can stop the Crimson Fleet.
Go back up, huh? The AI could be better. I'll say that. I'm enjoying it, but it could be better. XP from abuse of trust. Sarah loves it. Gosh, how big is this place? Okay, what? This was a listening post or something. I expected it to be a tiny little bunker. What's your friend doing? You okay?
As long as the credits keep rolling
in. Oh, you guys
okay?
Always
looking for the next mark.
That door's supposed to be open. You want some help? Dudes. I'm helping. No! No, they're finally onto me.
Damn it!
That's dry!
Cool, bounty gone. pretty high chance to take half damage. Just have to drop these for now. It's too heavy. That was it, wasn't it? Yeah. Came up through here. That might be the listening post. Go out that way, I guess. upgraded one. They went a lot more more complicated with their environments. In terms of layouts are tricky.
Oh, so close. So close.
How are we doing on that? Probably need to ease up on using that one. Got plenty of deal. Are we still good?
Glad we're in the fleet. If you want, I would have killed you already.
Oh! I say stuff like that.
If you're searching them, make it quick.
Don't do it. City Hustler. Terramorphs have got to be old Xeno warfare weapons, right? Oh, sorry for that. Spoiler, theorizing about that. It's just they've got to be illegally. They're like legal imports. Ended up on all these human settlements somehow. Unless it's some kind of magic. My brain went there because I was just like, oh, Mars is so boring. There's no creatures to fight. And then I thought humans should have introduced some crazy, highly adaptable, survive in any atmosphere, you know, like those tiny dust bear things that can survive in the vacuum of space. I should introduce them to Mars, terraform it with some kind of really hardy bacteria, and then terramorphs. Ship. And it must be break time because my wrist is killing me. Ow. Which means I'm overdoing it.